we're going in. It's supposed to be warm. Let's see. This is not warm. It's lukewarm.
Clabony Sulphur Springs. Bunches of banana.
Alright, so we're going to Clabony Sulphur Springs. It's supposed to be a hot spring that is very therapeutic for skin ailments and problems with your joints and all of that. So we're hiking there, and you may wonder why my skin already has this stuff on it. That's because I've already done a hike where there was sulfur.
We're heading down to the Sulphur Springs. 100 yards.
These are the little dashing bush of Caribbean.
Look at those lovely. Are you hearing me? The approach.
This one's clean and nice this time.
This is it! Actually, this is one of two of the sulfur springs, so let's go see the top one and then come back up. Alright, this is the second pool. It's supposed to be hotter than the one below, so let's go in. See how it is.
We're going in. It's supposed to be warm. Let's see. This is not warm. It's lukewarm. Oh, it gets hotter. It gets hotter. Yeah. Oh, I can go in here. Okay. Okay. It's very warm over here. Okay. There we go. Yay! Immersion.
The water is bubbling
right here.
Let me see. Oh yes, yes, it's warmer at this point. You can actually hear it.